Benis here, and welcome to episode of Warframe. Today we're doing another railjack mission against the Corpus. This time an extermination mission. Because we had two defense missions in a row. So how about we did the next one on the line? Because we haven't really done anything else. The annoying thing about Pluto though, the first mission is an orfix. I can't do those. Pain in the butt. In a minute. Why did I actually join the crew? The other ones are only there when you access the mission from the navigation in the orbiter. Anyway, though. Yeah, I need to get my necromech. Anyway, though. Time to exterminate the Corpus. And have an attempt at acquiring the new Sentinel. Get a little floating buggers. Reddit, I have my infested little foxy. Alright, those two should get into their positions in a moment. Oh, yep. Number three is on turret.
Housekeeping. Cap ship. Sweet and clear.
Ooh. I'll do that in a moment. I have a little target to blast to oblivion. Or you could say a present to deliver. Although, I should really get on board that bugger. I've never been on board one of those things before. Oh. Maybe yours. Yeah, fine.
Torpedoes locked. Target in range. Fire.
Man. Why are the torpedoes locking onto those? That's a ripoff. Where's the target? On the bottom, it looks a bit. That one eliminated.
Launch ramslets. Kill them hand to hand.
Yeah, I've changed what ability I have active. Oh, those ramslets down. Oh, almost all of them. Fix them active. I took the shields down.
Locking on to their signature, firing.
Yeah, that's more flares launched. Since it just uses energy, don't have to worry about it, you know, I'm running out of materials to use. Not try that.
Corpus Marines, board a cruise ship. And engage them hand to hand. Priority targets neutralized. Next up, capital ship.
And look, here we go. This one day. Oh.
Gotta recruit.
Ooh.
Launch torpedoes.
Fun. Unfortunately, I don't think the torpedoes will hit those. I think they're designed for fighters only. Alright, this should be far enough. Invisibility. And off we go. And boom. Now, those guys should be able to keep that ship well defended. If not, I'll have to switch the engineer into pilot. I'm invincible now, so I don't have to worry about it. Yeah. Not sure why I went for melee. Oh, I have energy. Use too much of it. There we go. That's plenty of energy. Rude.
If those 10 are not eliminated, there will be no bonuses for anyone.
Huh? What on earth are you doing? Then, what are you after, Yukimara? Silly little thing. Hey, there you go. Yeah, that's that one dice up. Well, out. Anyway, let's reload. Well, out. That bugger down. That bugger down. Seems to have flames on me. Cheeky little bugger hiding in the corner. Okay, slow me down. Oh, you little pest. And stop the guy in time. Well, that's annoying. We locked all the doors too. There we go, unlocked. And he's up. Any good? Let's just head on over here. Might be able to find some additional loot. Reusable? No. Oh well. Hello? Deed. Oh god, chop the guy's leg off. It's gonna hurt. Why, hello there. Wasn't expecting to get a lift. Anyway, let's head out and destroy what's left. If there's anything. Obviously there is, because there's still plenty of targets left. And there we go. Next target's over that way. Some loot down in the middle. So may as well go and nab that. Seems like the rest of them are that way. Oh, hello. Pretty useful to be able to shoot through walls. Well, there's nothing down here. That kind of sucks. Oh well. Now let's see what's up above. Anything? There's definitely something here, but I don't seem like any hostiles are this way. And yeah, that's it. That's all we got this way. Now, how about we continue down the corridor where the markers. Wait. Anyway, let's just get that guy. Here we are. I wonder. Who the frick goes up here? I think I really should start using my shield. No, well. I'll be fine. Anything down this way? Oh, yep, there's something. There we are. Ooh, one more mod. Hey, stop it. Well, that's that one done.
Little things, big things grow, dreamers. I believe in you all.
Anywho, got a bit more places to check for loot. Nothing in there. Might be a locker down here. Yep, there's one down here. Right. Don't you dare try going for that. Yep, I got. There's them down. You cheeky little... meh. I'll do it when I'm near some lockers. Here's a good spot. Now, I actually do it myself this time. Although the chance of it being automatic is low-ish, it seems to do automatically for me quite often. Which is handy. Killed him by shooting up above. Oh, shooting from below. Let's see if that gets anybody. Nope, didn't hit anyone. He's out. Nothing in here. Okay, let's see what we have this way. That's this room. It is quite a big one. Whatever is over here. Let's zap those buggers. 24 to go. Should be too difficult. I'm not sure if the rest is that way, or if that's just a loot room. He's up, zap. Oh, that one's dead. And now that one's dead. Okay, it does look like that area is where the rest of them are. It's not just a loot room. Okay, what is this way? Well, there's a dead end room there. Oh, what's that? I'm confused. Oh, no, sec. We have to head back for a moment. Yeah, hello. I guess it was just a loot room. Yeah, it was. That's a bit of a pain. Thought it might have been where the other enemies were. But it turns out there's just one in there. Or one in here. Waiting. Ay, ay, ay. There's more. Oh, hello. Place those down. That's just a way up. And here we go. A couple more lockers in here. Okay. 60 endo. Not bad. 390 overall. Ion burn. I think that's everything I can get from here. So let's move on. Already clean this one out. You dare try getting the alarm, you bugger. The slide. There we go. Put that one down. My. Oops. I should put my shield up. I think that little bugger did all the damage. He may not get any close. I gotta remember to keep stunning all the enemies.
The enemy is broken. Well done. Sure. Now get to extraction.
Then my. Well, now all I need to do is exit the ship. And then blow everything up. Do we go and just optionally destroy the reactor? Have the entire thing blow up. That'd be cool. Yeah. All you do is go this way for some loot. There's nothing else. Not a lot of loot on these ships, is there? Blimey. Still a lot left. And there we go. Doesn't seem like there's any more targets around here. Nope, I hear something. That's the strong bugger. I guess you keep it, I cut the bugger. Do you mind? Cheeky little thing. Anyway, just need to loot this room now. Shouldn't take too long. There we go, looted. Blimey. Anyway, let's do that. Oh, that's all that. Okay, how about that? Is there someone else over here? Not anymore. Is this the extraction tile? No. I think they'll eventually stop spawning, right? But nope. They're just gonna keep coming. Nothing down here. Hello. Nothing in here except for your lockers. And he's out. Oh, there's something this way. And it's nothing. Oh, bugger. Alright, that's that one down. Nothing really in there. Okay, that one down. Let's see if there's anything down here before we look. Nah, nothing. So, I guess we gotta head out to that ice base next. I doubt there's anything else here. So, to the ice base. This looks like a ship that's been completely destroyed. I saw this over here and decided to explore for a bit. It looks like it's either the inside's completely melted or it's already been scavenged. Nah, it would guess that the Corpus have already come by and picked apart what they could. I know there's still a lot of material here that they could melt down and recycle. Oh well. Ooh. Neat. Okay. Now how about we head over there? There's a lot of loot hiding in that area. I've never really bothered looting a Corpus map. Really should. Oh well, never mind. Yeah, plenty of stuff like that. Well, yay. Didn't want to get there, but I'll be there in a moment. So, might have to return to the railjack. A bit easier. We'll also see what item we get for completing the main objective.
Notifying scavenger.
Oh, bleeding! It's only MK2, but still. And zoom! So let's see if we have a chance of acquiring the Sentinel from here.
Reading nearby ice mine.
Yeah, I know. I do find it helpful how they mark all of those extra objectives. Let's make things easier. Anyway, let's head inside.
You are in. Eyes open.
And slice. Pass that one down. How did you lose your stuff in the ice? Ow. Good thing you can't harm them. That would have been kind of awkward. Anyway. Just Solaris members still. Make sure I use my ice shields. No, ice shields. Electric shield. No, just died. What are we doing in there? Well, that's a problem. I'll start being a bit more careful. And on. Oh my. This is a problem. Did I just fall off? Come on, bugger. Anyway. Let's head this way. No, dead end. I got a bit of energy too. Let's just stay here for a sec. Wait for this bubble to disappear. And it's gone. Hey, I really do need to increase the level of that skill. That way I'll be able to generate more energy, and only that field will last longer. Anyway, last time I've been to one of these, the thing was actually rather close by. Yeah, it's right here. There we go. Oh, there's Forsaken. I think eliminated. Careful, Yuki Mara. Go. Nope. Yay, the plexus has gone up to 29. That's good. See, they're better polarizing. Eh, it's nothing. Hmm. Let's just head down for now. Little. I'm gonna try to zap me. Dead end. Hey. Oh well. Let's head over here. There we are. And mine. Still more loot lying around. Yeah. Now what's down this way? I think it's just a dead end. Yeah, it is. We have a few lockers. There we go. Okay. Now that we have all that, how about we head up? Grab all the loot that's up here. Now there's all of it. Hmm. Well, the objective should be... Still got a bit... Oh, max energy. That's interesting. I should really use its distance to determine how close I am. Whether or not the next tile is the last. Yeah, this definitely is it. Not only that, this is a dead-end tile. Meaning I gotta turn around. What a bugger. Hello. Now, what am I going to activate that to drop the... what do you call them? Jackals. Kind of fun. Yeah, this is a loot room. press that, it will drop trash. Too bad though, all the different things you can activate in normal tiles can't be activated here. Bit of a shame, really. But oh well. Any good. Let's just head towards the objective. We're getting a lot of focus points. Oh, whoa, Texas is maxed. Awesome. I'll be able to polarize it and get some extra loot. Well, put an extra modern stuff. Any good? Now we can head back to the railjack. And down the route, I would have. I didn't go yet. Because I knew it was the exit. I think. Is it? I'll send you back exactly where I came from. That's the dead end. Wait, there's actually something down there. Was there something there last time? Okay, there is nothing else. I'm saying back exactly where I just came from. Yeah. I swore there's another route, but turns out it's just another dead end. Oh well, never mind. We're here now. And it looks like we're done here. I could do a little bit of loot searching, but nah, I'm not gonna end this one here. And find out what that unveiled item is. Well, the hidden item. Figure out what we got. That's not gonna help us get back. And you know, let's head back to the dojo. Well, I got it down a bit too soon. No idea what I got. A bugger me. Ay ay ay. Oh well, never mind. I think I'm gonna keep this in order to rank up the MK3 version. Don't do as much as what another MK3 would do, but you know. See, I got two spares to rank up the MK3 stuff when I get them. It's gonna take a bit. It's a bit of a pain. But oh well, never mind. Alrighty then. Actions. Polarize. Ooh, aura form. Why not? I can switch to whatever aura I want. Got 13 points as well. So, I can put this on to increase critical chance. Why'd they all just go down? I guess it didn't update. So all the stats go up as it ranks up. Well, that's interesting. Now from 20% up to 30%. From 28 up to 42% crit chance. So it's not all too bad. Now all I need to do is get this bugger on to increase the damage. Now when if I do crit, I do quite a bit of damage to the bugger. Ugh, I just need to polarize the darn thing a few more times. Because when it maxes out, I'll only have 4 points, which isn't enough to put a mod on that needs 15. Even if I was to polarize a slot for it first, it will still need 8 points. Then again, all I have to do is then polarize forward artillery or warhead, and then I'll have enough points. So yeah, I'm gonna just polarize the high point ones until I can actually equip this one. And what about my intrinsics? Nowhere near enough to get this one to 8. Not even enough to get that one to 7. So any of you guys leveled up? Not yet. You guys are meant to be able to level up. Yeah, just need to take on a lot more missions. No, well. So, no, I'm going to end this one here. And I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.